It's not hard. You know, you can hire a contractor. Friends of the Rouge has an excellent website with lots of resources if you want to go that route to find a contractor to put it in for you. But you can do this yourself. You really find a downspout, or if you've got a downspout outlet or a sump pump outlet is a great spot to do this. And I'll show you a picture here. You can see I have a little diagram inside. Just the real basics of how to call Miss Dig first. I gotta say, just be sure to do that. Don't want to run into any problems. You're gonna dig a little dip, and maybe the size of a small car, and depending on the size of your house, maybe a little bigger, because you're getting all that runoff from the roof that's mm-hmm. going that would otherwise just run into the street or over that hard-packed lawn surface. You know, we've got all these turf grass lawns and it's really compact earth and the water just runs right off. So you're catching the water in this this dip that you've dug out, and you're going to lay down some gravel or some pea gravel. And then it's like a parfait. So you've got the pea gravel here.
That's a great analogy, by the way.
A parfait. Yes. An environmental parfait in your yard. So you've got gravel, sand, topsoil, and you can see the water friendly plants here, like the blue flag iris, that's a native. And then up on the edges, like mine, I have a berm that's all wild mint and it smells great. You're attracting all these pollinators at the same time. So I would say, yes, it is. We'll say from easy to hard, it's more on the easy.